Hi Frisco Lakes, this is Karen. I'm one of your instructors through Exos, and we wanted to provide you with some videos, some workouts that you can do virtually from home. This is my space in my home. So today I'm gonna give you a little bit of walk it, work it. We're gonna do 20 minutes, it's gonna be cardio. We're hopefully gonna walk to the beat of the music. Doing just some simple moves that you can do at home. We're not going to do any equipment today, so your body is your equipment. So let's get started. I'll put some music on. If you don't like my music, push it low and let's go. Draw the shoulders back, pull the belly button into the spine, and just start with the march. It's a simple march. I'm going to turn it down just a little bit. Good. March it out. March it out. You want to pull those shoulders back. Make sure you brace your belly. March it all the way to the side. Side step right to left, right to left. Step tap. Good. Four, three, two, march it out. Good, pump those arms. Remember your hands can be on your hips. We're gonna go into some kicks, front kicks. In four, three, two, kick forward. Kick, kick. Now hands can stay on your hips and those kicks can be low. Let me show you from the side. Now another option is you can just take those arms, take them side to side. Kick, kick, we're just warming up. Good. Be our little rockets. We're gonna turn these kicks into knee lifts. Let's go. Lift up. Start with those hands on your hips. We wanna try to get those knees to your hip height. Now let's start bringing those arms to the side. Good. Let's go four more. Four, three, two. Come back to that walk. Walk it out. Pump those arms. Side steps. Reach. You want to sink down a little bit. Let's get the alternative from the side so you can see it. Make sure you brace your belly the whole time. Give me four more. Three more. Two, small kicks forward. I'm just gonna take those arms and turn them into bicep curls. You can do it too. Give me four more. Three, two. Let's bring those knees up, up, up. Good. Four, three, two, one. March it out. All right, are we warmer? I think we are. Let's walk up right foot. Right, left, right, tap, back. Right, left, right, tap. Heel, toe, heel, toe. One more. Right side, tap it out. Tap it out. Now I'm gonna show you from the side. You wanna sink down a little bit? Good. Tap, tap. You can add a little shake. Four, three, two, march it out. Okay, so we're gonna put those two moves together in three, two, you ready? Hold on, hold on, hold on. March it up, go. Right, left, right, tap. Tap, tap. Left foot tap, right foot tap. Left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, right, left, right, left, tap out. You're gonna feel that hip, right? Yes. Shake it out. I mean, no one's watching. Dance like no one's watching. One more. March it out. Shake it out. If you come to my class, I know how you know I like to shake. All right. Okay, starting lifting those knees a little higher. Two steps to the right, go. Good. Open up. Four more. Four. You got two more. Last one. March it out. Walk, walk, walk. Good. Get those knees up. It's important that you just keep moving. All right. Take that left leg. You ready? Tap it out. Tap it. Sink into that right foot. Open up. Now I'm going to take those arms a little bit higher. Get those arms up. What's your option? Hands on your hips. And tap. And tap. Good. You can add a little shuffle, a little shake. Remember, you have options. Make this your own. We're gonna have fun. Four, three, two, walk it up. Left foot, left, right, left, tap. Tap it out. Tap. Side. Out. Left foot, left, right, left, tap. Left, right, tap. Out. Woo. I like to put those elbows to the side. You're gonna feel it a little bit more in those rotators. Open. Open. There's another option. Give me two more. Out. One more. March it out. Get your knees up. Good. So you might start breathing a little bit heavier. Always put your hands on the hips as an option. Or you can actually pump it up a little bit more. Two steps. Other side. I want you to go bigger. Go big or go home. Good. Open up. Now, any shoulder issues, you want to keep those arms a little bit lower. Palms to the floor. You got four more. Four, three. I'm counting differently. Two, one more. March it out. Good. Woo. Okay, so we are going to do our right side. And mambo front. Right back, right side, mambo. Tap forward, tap back. Tap forward, tap back. Tap. So square your hips forward. Good. Use those arms. You want to make sure, if you want to, you can put your hips, hands on your hips. Transfer your weight back. Mambo, mambo. Forward and back. Now, do you have to lift that back foot like I am? No. Do you have to take a big step? No. I just want you to keep moving. Woo! Give me four more. Four, count it out. Three, I promise. Two, mambo to the side. Side, tap. Side, tap. Side, tap. Transfer your weight to the side. Take it back. Open. Four more. Three more. Two, mambo to the front for four. Four. Three, two, mambo to the side, go, open, open. You got two more, last one, mambo to the front, again for four. Three, two, mambo to the side, for four. We're gonna cut it down. Three, two, mambo to the front for two, two and two. Two to the side, two to the front, opposite arm, opposite leg, to the side, to the front. Okay, we're cutting it down. Side, to the front, to the side, to the front. You got two more, to the side, to the front. Last one, to the front. Walk, walk, walk. Good. So make sure that you preset. You draw the shoulders back, you brace your belly, you keep breathing. We're gonna start to march a little bit faster. We're gonna mamba to on the left side. Give me four more. Three, two, mambo. Forward. Left side. Left side. Left side. Hopefully we're all staying healthy. We're getting some movement in each day. Step it to the side. Open. Open. Yes. Open. So remember, when you open up to the side, I want you to feel that a little bit more on that outside hip. Good. Give me four more. Three. Two. Four to the front. Go. Four. Three. Two. Take it to the side, open. Woo, we're thankful for little things. To the front, I'm thankful for you, Frisco legs. Two more. Last one, to the side, open. One more, two and two, let's go. Two, to the side, open. To the front, to the side, to the front, one more, to the side. Let's single them out. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, four more, 4, 3, 2, march it out. Power walk. Good. Shake out those hips. All right. We're going to grapevine to the right. Let's go. Step behind, step together. Step behind, step together. Reach those arms. So get your, actually, let's get those arms, those feet first. Step behind, step together. Can I show you an option? You can choose steps, right? Step behind, step tap. Step behind, step tap. Another option to take it up is bring a knee up. Step behind, step tap. Now we're gonna take those arms up, lift, up, knee. Last one. March it out. Take those legs a little bit wider. Now we just are transferring those weights from side to side. Our hips, shoulders are right over our hips. We want those legs a little bit wider. Four, three, two, get low. And we're gonna kick back one foot at a time. Kick back. Now let me show you from the side. You wanna try to take that heel to your glute or just toe tap, just toe tap. That's an option. Keep that core nice and strong. Kick, 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 kick. Remember, option one is just to keep the hands on your hips and toe tap back. Option two is to take those legs back, take them a little higher. Option three is to take those hands overhead. Good. Now we're gonna change tempo. Give me four, three, two, single, single, double, single, single, double. Do it again. Single, single, double. Good job. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Do it again. Single, single, double. One more. Single, single, double. March it out. I've been eating lots of candy, so this song is probably not so good. Alright, we're going to kick forward, work our tummies a little bit, shoulders are back, keep it up nice and tall, keep marching, 4, 3, 2, kick right foot, kick, kick, kick. So, I want you to kick from the core. I'm going to show you from the side. We still want to be nice and tall. We're bracing that frame. Good. So we're not trying to round down. We're kicking it nice and tall. Good. Now you can take those opposite arms, opposite legs. Reach, 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 reach. This takes it up a little bit. Good. Now you can take those legs a little higher to get a little bit more. Still brace the belly. Give me 4 more. 3, 2. Okay, we're gonna turn these into knee lifts. Go, lift. Again, start with those hands on the hips. Knee lifts, lift, lift. Sit up nice and tall. Good. Lift, lift. Now, when you're ready, add those arms. We're just gonna take them to the side. Side. They naturally just fall to the side. Breathe. Now you can take those arms a little bit higher. That's option 3. Remember, hands on your hips are always option. 4, 3, 2, 1. March it out. Okay, for our finale, we're gonna combine those 2 moves. You ready? Kick them low for 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees up for 4, 3, 2. Kick them out. 4, 3, 2. Knees up. 4, 3, 2. Kick them. Kick, kick, kick. Knees up for 4, 3, 2. Kick them. 4, 3, 2. Knees up. Kick them. Kick, kick, kick. Knees up. Up, up, up. March it out. Shake it out, shake it out. Good. All right, take those legs a little bit wider. We're gonna work our obliques a little bit. So, I'm gonna show you from the side. See how my knees are bending? Chest stays lifted, brace your belly. I'm gonna turn to the side one more time. You don't have to, you can stay forward. Here's my dog, here we go. Tap back, 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 back. I'm sure you got maybe pets. Now you wanna add a rotation. What's some options? Hands on your chest, on your hips. Take them to the side, side. Side, side, side. Good. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. March it out, friends. Good. Shake it out, shake it out. All right, take those legs wide. Remember those kickbacks? Here we go, kick back. Kick back. 4, 3, 2, tap it back and rotate. 4, 3, 2, kick back, hamstring curls. 4, 3, 2, toe tuck back. 4, 3, 2, 1, march it out. Good. All right, tap forward with the right foot. Tap back. Keep your feet moving. Big breath in. And exhale down. Inhale up. And exhale down. Here we go. We're gonna plant those feet and just lift the heel. Toe tap back, heel lift. 4, 3, 2, 1. I want you to sit back into that left foot, left heel. Bend the knee. I'm gonna show you from the side. You wanna lengthen the spine, just hinge at the hips. Nice long spine. Now transfer that weight to that left, that right foot. We're gonna take that left foot back. Nice and long. I'll show you from the side, bending that front leg. Good. Take those arms forward, press forward. If you're in state with instability, I want you to step it in. Just press those arms forward. Arms come up, step it in. Everyone, lower those arms down. Right foot, left foot forward, right foot back. And we're gonna hinge at the hips. Feel that nice hamstring stretch out. Good, lower that front toe. Take that right heel back. It's okay if that heel does not come down and you bend it a little bit. You can continue to move. Hands on your hips. Brace your belly. Good, step it in. Take those palms, face them forward. Draw your chin to the chest, drop the chest. Nice stretch of the release of the upper neck, the neck and the back. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Let's take those thumbs to the back of the room, stretch out the chest. Good, and release, lower those arms. Take that right arm, stretch over, take the gaze with you. You're gonna stretch out those obliques. You're gonna stretch out those lats. And release, other side, reach. And release, give me a deep breath in, inhale up. And exhale down, one more time, deep breath in. And exhale down. Thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful week. And please let us know if you have any comments. And have a great time. Thanks.